season's greetings to yous all.
This program was funded in part by a Ready to Learn, No Child Left Behind grant from the U.S. Department of Education through the Public Broadcasting Service, and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Thomas and Friends is next on WHYY.
Maybe.
How you doing? I'm David.
I'm Shane.
And this is our place.
Like our red door?
It's a door, and it's red.
We have lots of red doors, you know.
There's one.
There's a smaller red door. Nothing much going on here.
Don't worry about it.
This is our number one fan.
It's our only fan.
And over here is where we keep our oceans, Pacific and the non-specific.
Shane, that's not an apple. Keep telling him that. Chickens! Ah, the centerpiece of our home.
Yes, the couch.
Very comfy.
Now, over here is where we keep Mongolia.
And it's going to stay there, believe you me.
Oh.
This is my favorite part of the show.
Oh, mine too. This is where we keep our pet fly, Fido.
String! And more string! Oh, gee. You could never have enough string, surely.
What can you say about string that hasn't already been said?
You can never have enough string.
That's been said. When we travel internationally, we choose to fly on tiny plastic planes.
They are. What? Our puppet.
Hey, puppet.
Yo, DJ! Spin that iguana! Yeah!
Hey, schmuzzy!
Shoot, little fellas.
Give me five, schmuzzies! Hey, would
watch
it
your mouth.
Good. Here we go.
Here's where we keep our clothing.
Yeah! neighbors.
So enjoy, have fun, to looby.
The Upside Down Show!
Just press play.
You are watching PBS Toons on PBS Kids on WHYY.
Idea. Could you press the ditty button on your remote?
There's a new star that's shining, a difference worth finding, the magic of seeing something new. Come see the light on PBS.
Come in.
And see how good TV can really be. Just watch us now. Adventure, drama, mystery, and nature too. Just watch us now.
TV worth watching means our shows reflect on you.
A world made clear every day. Your eyes will see a whole new way. Our quality comes through. We'll show you how. Just watch us now. We're PBS. We've got a different point of view.
Because nothing inspires the imagination quite like the magic of train travel, Amtrak is proud to support Thomas and Friends on PBS. You can never have too many friendly faces out on the rails. Learning Curve is proud to support Thomas and Friends on PBS Kids. Because when it comes to encouraging your child's creativity, we believe the best lessons in life are based on play. Learning Curve, toys and infant care products.